My name is Axel Green. I'm head of autonomous driving here at Mercedes-Benz Research and Development North America in Sunnyvale. We started the group 3 years ago out of a team of 7 people, and we have grown it now up to 6 teams. I'm really excited to work on that hot topic. We have a very long tradition on autonomous driving at Mercedes-Benz. We drove autonomously on the highway already 20 years ago during the Prometheus project. The latest big achievement was driving the historic Mercedes-Benz route from Mannheim to Pforzheim in 2013, showing that driving on country roads and inner city traffic is possible. We introduced the stop and go assist in 2013, which allows you to drive semi-autonomously in stop and go traffic. And we recently launched the drive pilot, which allows you to drive semi-autonomously on highways. So we take autonomous driving very seriously, and I think we have been really successful already in that field. When hiring people for the autonomous driving team, we are looking for strong computer science skills, especially programming in C++. In addition, for prototypes, we're using MATLAB, and we are using Python for scripting and deep learning tools, respectively. We are looking at a general good understanding about autonomous driving and how that works. And we are looking at the solid foundation in terms of math, statistics, probabilistic, and algorithms. When preparing for the interview, the applicants should brush up their programming skills. Secondly, they should think how their experience and education fits to the job. Some applicants are surprised to hear questions, how does an autonomous system work, and so on. And people should prepare that in advance, should have an understanding what's going on in that field and also what Mercedes has already achieved in that field. Personally, I want to see in an interview from the applicant that he or she is interested, motivated, curious about the topic, wants to learn how it works at Mercedes. We have lots of interns, and we are happy to train people to get the right skills and get experience in the field. We have employees from all around the world, from China, from India, from Germany, from the US, from France, from Spain, from actually all around the world. I think the nano degree is a great thing to get the right experience in that field. So if you have already a really solid foundation in computer science, for example, and you have successfully achieved the nano degree, you are a pretty good candidate for us. First of all, I love the topic. So working on autonomous driving is terrific. Probably I have the best job in the world right now. Working at Mercedes also is highly motivating because we can bring autonomous cars to reality. People are coming here because they are motivated to work on the best projects in the world, I think. They are keen to work on it, they are focused on getting their job done and explore new ways of solving this really challenging task of autonomous driving. In terms of teamwork and the culture and the collaboration, it's awesome in here. So we have a highly motivated team working together to solve the problems. It's awesome, and I love to come to work every day. If you want to shape the future for autonomous cars at Mercedes-Benz, apply.